Russell Westbrook played Lakers coach Phil Handy one-on-one, and the end result might surprise you. In Westbrook's unique pregame workout, he spent a lot of time working in the post, and it looks like he's trying to improve there. The two guys were competing against each other, talking trash, and when Westbrook missed, Phil Handy would score a point, and if Westbrook scored, he would have a point. It was a very close game. Westbrook spent the entire time working in the post, and he won 7-6.